glorious gospel of Christ, which is the image of God, shall shine unto them.
Amen.
The devil's job is to blind your mind, saints of God, that you'll lose every passion and every desire you had for God. I'm telling you.
Amen.
Oh God, we are living in a time now where church is closing down. And folks that's going right back. Amen. And they don't understand the nature of the fight. Look at your neighbor tonight for the first time and say,
Neighbor,
do you understand the nature of the fight?
Do you know the nature?
Do you really understand the nature of the fight?
Hallelujah.
You are in a fight.
Yes.
From the time you came into this world, amen, you was in a fight. The devil's job is to keep hindering you and keep nagging you and keep you heavy that you don't have no time for God. Yes. And this is why, amen, even in our prayer meeting, in our Bible class, in our church service, we have seen folks that once ago have a zeal for the Lord, but now they are drawing back. And the reason why they are drawing back, because they do not understand the nature of the fight.
Amen.
In this whole week, I'm going to deal with the nature. We're going to get some details. We're going to have good fun. We have a Holy Ghost party this week.
Amen.
Until you understand the nature of the fight, you will not be successful in spiritual warfare.
Hallelujah.
From the time you decided to accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you just join into an army.
Fight. Amen. Fight.
Whether you're conscious or not conscious, you're joining to an army.
Yes.
And the devil will get you early before you know who you are.
Uh-huh.
Jesus now, in this voice, Jesus now is revealing the destiny of Peter.
Yes.
And I will get into that. Amen. But I want to touch it tonight. He's revealing the destiny of Peter.
Yes.
And he could not reveal the destiny of Peter until Peter received the revelation to who he is.
Amen.
When Peter find out who he is, then he tell Peter who you is.
Uh-huh.
That means Peter's destiny was in
Jesus Christ. Amen.
And when you understand who Jesus is, you'll know who you are.
Amen. Amen.
He says, Peter, upon this rock, I'm going to build my church.
Yes.
Prophecy has been spoken over Peter.
Yes.
Now you read down, you watch the hell that Peter went through.
Jesus.
Because until God speaks something over you, the devil don't know how to fight you.
Uh-huh.
Because he cannot read your mind, but what he does, he listens to prophecy.
Yes.
Prophecy is very dangerous if you're not willing to fight.
Jesus.